Kazakhstan looks good, growing fast enough, and it's promising. I think it seems like there is no crisis here.